Well, the day has finally come. I should probably be up here giving you the life advice and telling you what love is like. But to be honest, these two have taught me a lot. Being an older sister, I've only ever hoped that my siblings will find a person that treats them with the utmost respect and love, and that they will find somebody that will stick with them during the highest highs and the lowest lows of life. You gave us a laugh when we didn't think we could laugh again. And you gave my sister the love and support that she needed in those days and every day after that. So, you guys have been through some of the hardest times as a couple, and the thing is, you weren't even married yet. So you're only going to hear me say this today, and I'm not going to say it again, but I am envious of the love that you two found in each other. You two fit together like a glove in your own dysfunctional way. Lane, you are the cream corn to Ellie's mashed potatoes, and you know that's all she ever wants, so. A toast to Ellie and Lane. May your chaotic love story still be being written and there be many more chapters to come. So many cheers and plenty of beers to you. We love you and congratulations.
Forever, my slice of heaven on this side of the Mississippi River, baby. You're my infinity, no end to you and me. Come hell, fire, or rain, baby, nothing can change it. No, nothing can change it. Take diamonds, can't take gold, but I'll take your love with me when I go. I'm gonna take it to the grave with me. You're my destiny, you'll always be with me today, tomorrow, all the way to eternity, babe. Taking on this earth, no concrete tombstone, no amount of dirt can change it. And no, nothing can change it.
Lane, you were the little brother I never had, and I couldn't thank you enough for filling that spot for me, buddy. I really couldn't ask for anyone better. Now, Ellie. The first night I ever met you, Lane called me and wanted to go shining for deer. And he was bringing a girl. I thought to myself, oh great, This should be interesting. Can't wait to meet this chick. I get into the vehicle, and with minutes of meeting Ellie, I said, okay, Lane, who is this girl? She is way out of your league. I genuinely can say I've never met such a good-hearted person as Ellie, and Lane is so lucky to have you as his wife. And Lane, I can't thank you enough for being my best friend today and growing up and always being there right by my side on everything we've ever done. I love you, buddy.
Life of Lane will have some ups and downs, and on behalf of myself, but probably not my parents, thank you and bless you for taking him in and out of my hands. He's all yours now, and I will forever be thankful for you for choosing the rest of your life with him. Lane isn't all bad. He's very driven, hardworking, and a loyal friend. I'm gonna stop roasting him now, and I'd just like to wish you guys the best in this life. You two are amazing people, and I'm honored to stand up here for you today. Love you both.
Take it to the grave with me.